Las Vegas City of Lights, make some noise!
Ladies and gentlemen, you guys ready for this? Let me hear you make some noise, beautiful people!
Hello and welcome to another edition of Jazz Alley TV. I'm your host, Ken Martinez Burgmaier, here in the fabulous city of Las Vegas for the City of Lights Las Vegas Jazz Festival with some of the world's greatest musicians performing in this special hour on Jazz Alley TV.
Welcome to the City of Lights Jazz Festival!
Woo! In 1997, this festival took on its present form. It was an incredible year to mount a festival, and the tradition continues. We feel very, very positive about this festival and the direction that it's headed. We've reached a point at this festival where we're selling out both days now. We started off very humbly, and every year grew, and it grew very dynamically because the festival is an unusual festival. Not only does it take place in Las Vegas, which is a one-of-a-kind city, it takes place in an atmosphere that is truly cultural. And as you can tell today, people have come to this Las Vegas City of Lights Jazz and R&B Festival, certainly enjoy themselves. It's a great party.
The trumpet was my voice. I was a child prodigy and started playing as a professional at 15. That was an instrument that I thought was going to be the easiest instrument to know how to play. Ended up being one of the most difficult instruments, but it actually gave me my voice, and that's where I learned how to sing, from playing the trumpet. I won a Grammy for Let It Whip from the Dazz Band in 1982, and I've had numerous awards since then, playing with Kool & the Gang, and I'm hoping one day that I'll be able to do the same thing on my own as Skip Martin. Hi, this is Skip Martin. I'm here in Las Vegas at the City Lights Jazz Rhythm and Blues Festival. It's off the hook. Don't play no games.
Curtis and I, two original members, and we started playing together in middle school in Philadelphia. And it was a few years after that that Grover Washington Jr. discovered us. So he produced our first three albums, and we opened for him as Pieces and also performed as part of his band. But, you know, when they say Pieces of a Dream, I mean, I've truly been living a dream.
I consider us more of a jazz funk group because we're a little bit edgier than most smooth jazz artists. So we performed in Vegas a few times, and people seem to respond to us very well, and you know, we love the crowd here, and things go very well for us. So we love it here. Hi, I'm Curtis Harmon from Pieces of a Dream, and we're here at the City of Lights Jazz Rhythm and Blues Festival on Jazz Alley.
Don't go away, we'll be right back with more of the 19th annual Las Vegas City of Lights Jazz and Rhythm and Blues Festival. But we're still out exploring here in Nevada, in one of the beautiful deserts of Red Rock Canyon outside of Las Vegas, exploring some of nature's beauty here on Jazz Alley TV. Jazz Alley TV, and we're still here exploring the beautiful deserts of Nevada at Red Rock Canyon. But now we're going to take you back to the 19th annual Las Vegas, City of Lights Jazz Rhythm and Blues Fest on Jazz Alley TV.
Right before my father passed, he bought me a keyboard, a little toy keyboard, and taught me a few chords. So I felt like, you know, by continuing with music, it was a way that I could keep, you know, a part of him with me. And after a while, it kind of turned into my everyday. I learned how to, you know, put my feelings into music. If it was something that I felt like I couldn't talk to somebody about, I would, you know, express myself through music. It kind of turned into my medicine after a while. People classify it as neo-soul, but I think it's so much more than neo-soul. First of all, it's soulful. Everything I do is from the soul, whether I'm writing, whether I'm producing. Definitely, it's some hip-hop in it. It's some R&B in it. I grew up on all of that. There's some jazz in it, you know what I'm saying? I definitely grew up on jazz, so it's a little bit all of that kind of infused.
What's good, y'all? It's your man's Dwelle representing Detroit City. I'm right here in Las Vegas at the City of Lights Jazz and R&B Festival, and we right here on Jazz Alley. Make sure y'all keep it locked, people.
It's the way you touch me, the way you look at me. Everything about you is so, so good. You do your own thing, you got your own money. Say everything about you is so damn, just so damn beautiful. Say more than a man could ever want, baby. Cameras is even being wrong. Said ain't no sense in lying to you or to myself, baby. Oh, I know it's soon. She's from, but I know when. She's 30 going on 19 again. Yeah. I swear she's raised by Silicon Valley. And she keeps me ever happy. I'm a fan. Her video comes through my iPhone. She's on my TV when I'm all alone. Said I'm the cameraman though. We got one by one, won't do two is not enough for me. Come on, said people listen, she coming tonight. Over to my place, perform for now. Our room is captured in lights. Anytime, any place it go down. Oh, she a star,
oh, she a star.
Oh, oh, she a star,
oh, she a star.
Oh, oh, she a star,
oh, she a star.
Oh, oh, she a...
I got it in my crib. Got in my bed, served her tipsy, got up in a head. Pervert gypsy, jokingly I called her, stirred up laughter, talked up on something. I said yeah, she said yes. She looked at my phone, I said 3GS. You mean with the camera? Girl, you a mess. But we can have fun, who will find a contest? I never knew a love like this. Gotta be something for me to write this. Queen, I ain't seen you in a minute. I wrote this letter and finally decided to send and say hey. The hottest chick on the West Coast. Las Vegas, it's important that we close to the most high. And if you know the words, see when I come on. There are times when you need someone, I will be by your side. I'll take my chances before they pass me by. Shines special for you and me. You need to look at the other side. You're not green. Well, darling, open your eyes, baby, and let me show you the light. Said you may never know the love, that's why. Come on, well, darling,
I know the song.
And let me show you. Said you may never find a love is right. Well, darling, and let me show you the light. Said you may never find a love, yeah. Well, darling, open your eyes, baby, and let me show you the light, yeah. You may never find a love that's right, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, for me, it started at home with my stepdad teaching me to play guitar.
started off playing mainstream jazz, then went into R&B and blues and heavy metal, and then back to jazz, then smooth jazz and contemporary jazz. My style is kind of a potpourri of all the things that I've played over the years. All of it together is Nick Corleone. I popped out of there somewhere. I'm looking forward to getting out there and playing so many people out there. It's one of my favorite places to come. This is Nick Corleone. I'm here at the City of Lights Jazz and Blues Fest, right here with Jazz Alley.
Vegas City of Lights Jazz Rhythm and Blues Festival here on Jazz Alley TV. Another edition of Jazz Alley TV. I'm your host, Kenny Martinez Burgmaier, here on location in Las Vegas, Nevada, for the City of Lights Jazz Rhythm and Blues Festival.
Well, you know, there's all kinds of music, all styles of music, and I like the style that we play, and we call it funky, because it has no restrictions. It allows the listener to dance and party and have fun, and that's what I really, really like about the style of music, you know, that we play. Started a long, long time, you know, with this particular style, but I was lucky to, along with my brother, to be hired by James Brown, who's also funky, you know, and that's sort of launched my career. Wherever we go all around the world, it's a pleasure for us to be part of this, and this, we've had a great time here, and thanks again to everyone responsible for having us here. And like I always say to everywhere we go, on behalf of all of us, we love you. This is Maceo Parker. Yeah, sometimes they call me a funky saxophone player. And I'm very, very proud to be here with my group, part of the 19th annual Las Vegas City of Lights Jazz and R&B Festival.
Ain't no drag, Papa's got a brand new bag.
Sent a message. He said, "Gaga Guga, Gaga Guga, Gaga Guga, good going. Gaga Guga, Gaga Guga, Gaga Guga, ha, Gaga Guga, Gaga Guga, Gaga Guga, good going. Gaga Guga, I have no idea what it means. Gaga Guga, thank you. Parliament Funkadelica. Give it up. Parliament Funkadelica starring Mr. George Quinton, Mr. Gary Scheider, Mr. Cardell Boogie Monsoon, Mr. Lige Curry, Mr. Robert Peanut Johnson, Mr. Joel Johnson, Mr. Eddie Hazel, Mr. Good Boy, Toe Tag, Fufoom, and Half a Head. So give it up, our bass player, Mr. Rodney Sheet. Take Taz, get going.
Festival. This is the first time I've ever participated in this particular venue. This is a government center. It's a secured area, but as you can see, it's beautiful and it's beautifully located. We got the World Market Center right behind us. There's a lot of people, jazz enthusiasts and R&B enthusiasts here. So I think it's going to be a wonderful day for music. I did a couple of records with Capitol as a member of a duo, Perry and Salmon. Wrote some songs with Chuck Jackson, some for Aretha Franklin, some for Noel Pointer. Was able to establish myself as a writer and do some background work. I'm one of the background singers and the vocal contractor on She's a Bad Mama Jamma by Carl Carlton. I was on the road with Quincy in 81 and 82. And from one place to another, it's been an incredible journey. This is my 41st year in the music industry. I started when I was a junior in high school. This is Phil Perry, and if you're not here, you're missing it. Hey everybody, this is Phil Perry, and we're here at the Las Vegas City of Lights Jazz and R&B Fest with Jazz Alley TV.
Gentlemen in attendance, ask yourselves one question, but when you answer it, make sure you answer it honestly and truthfully. The question is, I wonder what she'd do.
I must have rehearsed my line 1,000 times until I had them memorized. But when I get up there now to tell you the words, just never seem to come out right. Ooh, if only you knew how much I do love you. Oh, if only you knew how much I do. Dream the moments that we shared when you're not there. I'm living in a fantasy, my love. Cause you don't even suspect you could probably tell us about the changes I'm going through.
Annual Las Vegas City Lights Jazz R&B Festival, but we're still here exploring near Red Rocks Canyon of the beautiful nature of Nevada on Jazz Alley TV. Yes, Jazz Alley TV, and we're still checking out the night scene here in Vegas, but right now we're going to take you back to the 19th annual City of Lights Jazz Rhythm and Blues Festival on Jazz Alley TV.
It's a great two-day event here in Las Vegas, the Las Vegas City of Lights Jazz and R&B Fest. Amazing people, beautiful people, everybody's having a good time. I am as well. It's just that kind of a day.
Here's what makes this festival truly great. People come from all over the United States for years to see the Las Vegas City of Lights Jazz Festival. New York City amongst the wonderful group of people that come in. Visitors from almost every state. This guy's been to 18 or 19 of these.
18 out of 19, only missed one.
You only missed one. And why do you come?
You can't explain it, man. With the atmosphere, the people, the music, the entertainment, the lineup, you don't get any better than this anywhere in the country. You can bring your own coolers, have a good time. You meet people from previous events. Everybody, it's a party. All I can say is it's a party.
My family listened to a lot of country music. I grew up in gospel. Then I got exposed to jazz and funk and all these other things. And I just kind of took to it like a fish in water. And then I eventually wanted a career in it. And I started out singing background with Erykah Badu in 1997 or so. And then after that, I put out my first album in 1999 and been solo ever since. Yes, I'm excited about being a part of this festival because I think it's a great opportunity for Vegas to have some great artists to come in and share their music and perform and give them a day experience.
Hi, this is Ndamvi and this is Jazz Alley TV in Vegas.
Uh-huh. Baby, it won't be like this for always. Let's wear the full storm and hit the brighter days. The best is yet to come. It's only just begun. Hey! So if the sky should fall, if it decides to break, know that we've got it. Hey! We got what it takes. Know that we've got it. Yeah! We've got no matter what, my place is here with you. We can't conquer the world, hand in hand us two. Someday the rough, but in me you have a friend. We can't make it together, see it to the end. If the sky should fall, if it decides to break, you know we got.
I started off with Motown Records. My brother Bobby, who's the lead singer of Who Switch, he brought me and some of my other siblings out to California, and he started a group, family group, and got us over to Motown, got us signed up, introduced us to Jermaine Jackson, who was very instrumental in getting us signed up as well. And we had a lot of songs back in the day that were basically more so love ballads. I think that yeah, I think I'm pretty much known for being a crooner and just, you know, singing things from the heart that reaches people's heart and make them feel good. And to this day, the highlight of my career is still the same style of music. People still want to love and be loved and just feel good, and that's what I'm here to do. I'm El DeBarge, and this is the Las Vegas City of Lights Jazz R&B Festival.
Baby, you can. Friend of times, messing around.
baby. Yeah, baby.
Don't go away, we'll be right back with more of the 19th annual City of Lights Las Vegas Jazz Rhythm and Blues Festival on Jazz Alley TV. But right now, we're checking out Las Vegas in the Night on Jazz Alley. On another edition of Jazz Alley TV, and we hope you enjoyed this special on the Las Vegas City of Lights Jazz Rhythm and Blues Festival, a magnificent festival that's getting known throughout the world. And stay tuned as we continue our journeys around the globe to bring you the finest in jazz, blues, world music, Hawaiian music, culture, and so much more. I'm Ken Martinez Burgmaier, still here on stage at the City of Lights Jazz Fest. We'll see you next time on Jazz Alley TV.
I come running back to you, lay it all on the line, 'cause ain't nothing left to lose, talking about the love of a lifetime. Hey, if we pride ourselves enough, we can believe our lies. Well, maybe love is on the run. Yeah. Girl, don't you know that you can't hide? Hey. We can find our way, baby. Hey. Oh, I need your loving, girl. Oh. Hear me when I say, girl, baby, you're on my mind, on my mind. See you, honey. Baby, you're on my mind. Baby, and I need you in my life. Yeah, you're on my mind. And I mean it, girl. I ain't too proud to be. Starts to burn, yeah. Gotta get you out my head, hey. Can we try to see the light, yeah, of a brand